What's up, everybody? It's that time. It is Assault Melee time, so let's not waste any of it. Merlin in the back? Let's see what the point does here. Can they really rush out the Born ultimate that quick? Yes, they can. And have down for both. It's kind of insane. Mr. Probably. That's fine. You just get patience. It can't be a bot, they move cards, so they just rely on us over because they got patience. I guess not. Probably change outfits. I love you, Assault Melee. Others may not, but I do. Let's see. Let's be techno. I'm guessing it's this thing. Give him the glasses. I don't really care about anyone else's costume. Yes, the strongest one. Assault Melee. I know I'm saying a lot online about people saying the one bullies Assault Melee, but yes, if you have a weld out the one, he will bully Assault Melee, but not everyone does. As we just saw, he said super LOL next. It's either Ultimate or Merlin in the back, which is very, very odd. Thank you. Oh god. Was that it? What are we looking at as far as this assault melee goes? 1-6? Not too scared. Now, assault melee ult followed by an Esterosa ult, so I can't do anything. It's not good. No, my opponent decided not to do that. I think that is very wrong to my opponent. Because unfortunately, my assault melee. Oh, the dear god. I missed the fact that they. That was bad. I did not see the fact that they used Esterosa's ult. This still isn't gonna be that bad. No. I still actually should be okay. I didn't actually look at the girl ult, but if everyone's actually alive, that's kind of my thing. Oh, there it is. Okay, never mind. I can't believe I did that. That feels bad. I did not see the Esterosa ult go up, though it did not actually matter. I don't know how I might could have played that different. Maybe attack earlier? I don't know. Well, no, that would have been a lot of damage I didn't have to take. Yeah. Just bulking into the Esterosa ult because I just didn't see it was my downfall. Because I could have passed that turn, that still would have been a decent amount, and yeah. Okay. Nice. Get some new cards. Put up a shield. Get Lizard ult too. You have no idea that I'm like straight up crazy, do you? But that's a big defense boost to get, so how are we gonna work? Oh, hey, crit. Well, we're not going to crit this thing this morning. Talk mad crap after that one win, then really misplayed against Esterosa. I actually five PvP stamina. Yeah, talk mad crap. Balkan, then Esterosa ult, and then just, I don't even know, I guess. I should have gone Ichigiri first, then ult, then, I don't, that would just, the fact that he crit, it happens. Okay. Well, I actually want to play some games, so... let's get three more of these. See if I can actually play worth the crap too. Okay, do not walk into Esterosa. Oh, using Esterosa's commandment? Let's go. Well, my opponent can straight up get Assault Melee's next time. I should be good. Did that? No, I thought for a second that they did. That would have been rough. You're a pack loader now. You're just... I don't know what you're doing anymore. Oh, didn't even need anything else. I don't think I should make anything more than that, but if I do, I'm gonna pet the phone. I don't know if that was a bot or what, but... I can agree with that time. GG for those Salt Melly brethren. Still walking into the Estro Soul. I just didn't see it get off. Also, the weird sleeping hour. I mean, I'm just making excuses for myself at this point, but. Okay, this is a weird thing. That's definitely a real player. Plus, I said, one military Estros is all. I mean, commandment, I'm not thorough. Baton. But. I have no reason to. Dead reduction. Counter? Okay. Maybe we'll just make that look actually the correct way. Let's do a couple of those. Not exactly the hand I wanted to be dealt there, but... Ooh! Okay. Let's just go for it. Dear God, I tickled him. Oh, wow. Did not expect that little bit of damage. I tickled that poor man. And now he's about to dunk on me. I let him do here by the mother word. Okay. At least we'll not have to worry about walking into Esther's zone. At least we do all in for damage. Got a flip in the back. Nah. Yep, it was got a flip. I've dealt nearly a million damage. Oh no. Well, I don't know if I made up for dumbly walking into an Acerosa ult, but it happens. But anyway, everybody, I hope y'all have a great day. Peace out. I'll catch y'all next time.